I'm not going to do anything with you. No, I want to know what you're doing. Where are you going to go? And just for the reason. I just don't want to know because for 24 years I've been living like 4 dwelling.
But I just wanna get geeked on. I've been trapping all week on. I just wanna get geeked on. I just wanna get geeked on. I've been trapping all week on. I just wanna get geeked on. I just wanna get geeked on.
Hello.
Hi.
2 tickets, please.
For what moving?
Joey, are you possessed? Oh my
God! Born without a right arm and with nothing at all below my knees, and I have no sensation from the waist down. My skin's so fragile that even moonlight burns it. It feels like needles are constantly stabbing into every pore of my body.
All the luck. I was born with glass bones and paper skin. Every morning I break my legs, and every afternoon I break my arms. At night, I lie awake in agony until my heart attacks put me to sleep. Oh, no!
Ooh, best friend, chicken.
Best friend, I'm pregnant.
By who?
That's the thing. It's between Jamal and Michael.
Girl, if you don't name that baby Jamichael and flip a coin for responsibility, heads Michael, tails Jamal.
Girl, you're smart. Flip it up.
Heads Michael the Pappy.
I knew he would. I knew it.
Hello.
Michael.
What's up?
I'm late.
Oop, quarter dirty, girl.
It's happy birthday, boy. You thought I was going to forget?
My birthday was 4 months ago, girl. What you talking about? Hello.
Jamal.
What's up?
I'm late.
Where you gotta be?
I'm pregnant.
No. Well, I'm ready. I'm ready to be a dad.
I'm ready too.
This one's for all my baby girls. I see your comments, ladies, and they make me smile. I'm lurking and I'm stalking when you least expect it.
大丈夫. 僕最強だから. て, 出して. ほら, ほら.
Ты посмел коснуться моей души? Разок позволю, но не более. I'ma break your heart, ready gonna make your
focus with the fruit. What the fuck was that, Fred?
Consequences heavy, are you bitches ready?
すみません. あなたは トップですか?
Place for dinner, and we finished up dinner, and he said it's time for dessert, and I got really excited because I love dessert. And I'm like, what did you make? And he's like, cream pie. And I'm like, oh, or like oatmeal cream pie, but it wasn't the apes.
Just to be clear, I am not sexually attracted to this. I do want to care for this, and I would love to pet this, but I am not sexually attracted to this. However, I am a huge fan of this. I do simp for this. Every night, I wish that I could suffocate between these two thighs as I slowly lose consciousness.
I wish I could say the D word.
What'd you say?
I said I wish I could say the D word.
Okay, I hate to ask, but what is the D word?
Will I get in trouble if I say it?
Well, I don't know if you're going to get in trouble because I don't know what you think the D word is.
So can I say it?
All right, just say it so I know what you're talking about. Maybe I shouldn't have asked.
What kind of restaurant is this, bruh?
It's a French restaurant. They got croissants.
What we going to eat, ratatouille?
We about to eat rat.
Bonjour.
What is that?
He said something about food.
He been eating baguettes.
Here's your menus.
See, dog, this is what I'm talking about. You saying we at a French restaurant. This motherfucker speaking American.
Who gives a shit, bruh?
Hand me that menu. What the fuck are these words?
French.
What kind of language is this?
It's French.
Where's the drinks at?
Bottom left.
Boars?
I think it's boys. The drinks.
Oh yeah, les boars, that's the drinks.
I know it's the fucking drinks, bitch. I just said that.
Word? Motherfuckers are volatile tonight.
I'm about to flash on this motherfucker.
Just give me some damn water.
On my life, I will smack the shit out of both of y'all.
So what you about to order, bruh?
I'm studying the French dictionary real quick.
You can't study a dictionary, dog.
Fuck you mean you can't study a dictionary? It's a book. Look, when the waiter come back, I'm gonna be like, let me get the biscuit chicken.
They don't have chicken biscuits.
You fucking blind, bro. Look on the menu. Bisque. In English, that translates to biscuit.
You dumbass, that's not a chicken biscuit. That's chicken bisque. It's soup.
Look, I know biscuit when I see it. I'm ordering this shit.
Ask yourself this. Do you think Olympic athletes train and practice? Or do you think they show up the day of expecting greatness? They train rigorously so that they don't blow that one opportunity. So why is it that men feel like they can just sleep with a woman without rigorously practicing with other men first? I know I do, and I will continue to.
I actually do cuss a little.
Do you?
Yeah.
What's your favorite curse word?
Probably fuck. Probably fuck.
Derek, do you know why Heather broke up with me?
What? No. I wonder why she did that.
I don't know. Maybe because you told her we slept together.
That could be the reason.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong with me.
You shouldn't have done that.
You shouldn't have slept with me.
If you can't be a man, Chad, don't be.
We slept in the same room.
What about Thursday?
What about Thursday?
We went on a date.
We went to Chuck E. Cheese with my mom.
And I had a great time. You were so sweet. I appreciate it.
It wasn't a date.
We kissed.
You blew me a kiss.
But you didn't move, did you?
It wasn't a date.
Did we hold hands?
No.
We almost did.
No, we didn't.
Had my hand out just like this. But you never really... You
wouldn't. It wasn't a date.
I should have never slept with you.
I'm out.
I'm pregnant.
You can't get pregnant.
Okay.
Stop telling people we slept together.
Gotcha. We're together, we just haven't slept together.
We're not together.
We're dating, things are just rocky and we're not...
We're not dating.
We're more than friends, it's just that
we're not... We're just friends.
We're just friends. Our kiss helped us realize
we didn't kiss.
I blew you a kiss, remember? Because I was saying...
That doesn't count.
Okay.
Erase it from your memory.
Now you know there's no way I'm going to be able to erase that from my...
My money doesn't jiggle jiggle. It folds. I want to see you wiggle wiggle, for sure. It makes me want to dribble dribble, you know? Riding in my Fiat. You really have to see it.
Fushiguro, I have a question.
What is that?
What? Nothing. Nothing. What's your question?
Nice try. What is that?
It's none of your business. You clearly don't have a question.
Yuji, get off of there!
What?
No! This is just a bunch of Yo Mama jokes. And D's Nuts jokes.
Are you planning on using these?
No.
And what are they?
It's all the ones I fell for.
What?
It's all the ones that I fell for. I'm memorizing so it doesn't happen again. Stop.
I think it's very smart of you.
Just give it back.
Shut up.
Did someone call for me?
I feel bad about what happened.
So, you're apologizing?
Yes. I'm sorry.
Okay. I don't forgive you.
Herb, I said I'm sorry.
Yeah. And I do not forgive you.